It's an honor to be here with the first Jewish president of the United States. And if he isn't, he should be.